Have you ever pondered on the current state of healthcare and how it impacts your life? At present, our healthcare system largely revolves around face-to-face interactions between patients and healthcare professionals. The need for physical presence often presents challenges, from scheduling to transportation, and even the risk of exposure to illnesses. These issues can make accessing necessary healthcare services a daunting task for many. But what if healthcare could evolve to be more accessible, convenient, and efficient? The dawn of technology has brought forth an evolution in healthcare, introducing telehealth and telemedicine. Picture traditional healthcare: appointments scheduled weeks in advance, time-consuming commutes, waiting rooms filled with others, and brief, rushed interactions with your healthcare provider. Now, envision telehealth and telemedicine: healthcare services delivered right to your doorstep, or rather, your screen. No need to take time off work or travel long distances. It's healthcare on your terms, accessible anywhere, anytime. In contrast to traditional healthcare, telehealth and telemedicine leverage the power of technology to provide convenient and efficient medical care. They bridge the gap between patients and healthcare professionals, allowing for remote patient monitoring, virtual consultations, and digital transmission of medical data. This is not to say traditional healthcare is obsolete. Far from it. However, the innovative approaches of telehealth and telemedicine have undeniably made healthcare more accessible and patient-centric. As we can see, telehealth and telemedicine have revolutionized the delivery of healthcare. But what exactly does this revolution entail? The telehealth and telemedicine revolution is not just a change, it's an overhaul of the traditional healthcare system. Picture this: a world where geography is no longer a barrier to quality healthcare. Telehealth and telemedicine are making this a reality, bringing healthcare services to the doorsteps of those in remote areas, those with mobility issues, and those who simply prefer the comfort of their own homes. But it's not just about accessibility. Telehealth is also cost-effective, reducing the need for unnecessary hospital visits and enabling efficient use of healthcare resources. And let's not forget patient satisfaction. With telemedicine, waiting times are cut short, and patients can receive care in a familiar and comfortable environment. However, like any revolution, there are challenges. Technical issues, privacy concerns, and adapting to a new way of healthcare delivery are just a few. But with continuous advancements in technology and cybersecurity, these hurdles are being tackled head-on. Looking ahead, the potential of telehealth and telemedicine is vast. Imagine virtual reality therapy sessions, AI-driven diagnostics, and a world where your doctor's visit is as simple as picking up your smartphone. The telehealth and telemedicine revolution is here, transforming the way we perceive and receive healthcare. It's not just about convenience, it's about a more connected and healthier future for all.